saw this. I didn't tell you. There's two cats over there in Pat's window.
Oh, yeah.
You knew she got another cat.
Yeah. I knew she bumped her.
Kitty!
Yeah, you weren't a mean kitty, were you? Somebody just got tired of you. She's better off now anyway.
Not too much.
God, I got this thing coming on my lip. Ah.
What do you think, like a little pimples around your lip line?
Yeah. Yeah, because you can't mess with them. That's for sure.
Thank you. So you just want it to go right with the head shape, just this little yeah. Round right through that.
Yeah. Man, that's so good. Nice and out. It's tight. Mike, you tell you about our cousin? Did you talk to him or about him? The one in New York, one that moved from here to New York?
In
a car wreck a couple weeks ago. Yeah, he got hurt pretty bad. Yeah. But, fell asleep driving home from work, down the highway, and went down in a gully into a tree, and went like 60 miles an hour. Had his seatbelt on. It's the only thing that saved his life, I guess. With the steering wheel, came up in his face and just smashed his face up pretty bad. It can be short, I mean, it might have been short on the side. It's not round, I think that round would patch it.
Thank you.
out so much better. It's almost the same thing. She knows how to use the machine to keep me out.
Keyboard. So what are your hours now?
Are they vary every week? I don't have such a schedule.
So it's a little bit, but
yeah, as you're kind of used to it anyway.
Well, actually it's not too bad. If things are going a little bit better, that's just cool. First couple of
years.
There's a little short fat guy. What's his name?
Tom Meadows. He's the guy that started the whole security deal out there.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know. I think it's like him. I don't know. y'all doing for Halloween, anything?
No, no.
We're gonna celebrate the holiday, really. I don't really want
to. I'm assuming there's a party.
Yeah.
And I'm assuming you're gonna have to.
I'm assuming, shit, I might go, but I'm